Welcome to Washington, D.C.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Far Experience. So right now we are in Washington, D.C., and we are going to the live concert of Diljit Dosanjh. And make sure, guys, because this is part two, so I've just put the link at the top for part one. And also, I have put in the description the song names, because I know you are here to watch him, so you can go to the description and there are timestamps for the particular song. Also, I'll take this opportunity to thank you guys for all the love and support you have given to my channel. And for those who have not, please make sure to subscribe, like, comment and share so that I can bring you more experiences from all over the world. Stay tuned. So without wasting any further time, let's jump into the electrifying experience with Diljit tonight. Stay tuned. I have never ever seen so many Desi people at one place outside India ever. Yeah. this is how crazy the crowd is outside. So all across the arena, it's jam-packed once people moved out of the arena. Looks like the entire India is here. So it's jam-packed with all sort of people, all races too. So this is the Capital One Arena in the capital of the United States, Washington DC, where Diljit was performing. Thank you. Just look at the crowd. Just look at them. A huge crowd, and look at the energy too. The vibes. Just look at the crowd, guys. Just look at the crowd. This is Dildip Dosanjh. So if you have until now not subscribed to my channel, make sure to like, subscribe, share and comment so I can bring you such experiences from all over the world. And stay tuned to my channel. Goodbye for now.